What's up, Crypto Nation? Welcome to Bite Size Bitcoin and B90X Day 42 Bitcoin 90 Day Challenge. We have gone through so much in the last 41 days. The first 10 days, if you guys remember, is talking about how to begin thinking around creating your own balanced cryptocurrency lifestyle. The next 20 episodes is around technical analysis, charting, and getting you in the game so that you can get your tickets to the big show. We gotta make sure that you got your ticket, that one BTC, that one Bitcoin, so that you can go to the moon with the rest of us here at the Crypto Nation. In the last 10 sessions, we talked about market and personal psychology, being able to manage your own emotions, understand your own personal psychology and how that affects your decision-making, as well as your emotions when it comes to trading and investing in cryptocurrency. We are now going to be moving into, I'm super excited about this section. The reason is now we can start putting the axe to the grind personally for you guys. So today we're going to be talking about creating your own personal life vision. Let's just get right into it, guys. Super excited. Yo, here we go.
B90X.
Bring it.
Bring it. Oh.
This is the axe.
So I have talked about principle-based trading before, and I'm a man of principles. Principles really help guide your life. If you haven't watched my video on principle-based trading, check it out. It's gonna pop up right there. Make sure that you check that out after this video so you can understand how to create your own principles around trading. But let's get right into creating your own personal life vision. Let's start with the basics. A vision statement essentially describes the principles that will guide your life. Let me say that again. A vision statement describes the principles that will guide your life. These will be all the principles that you will continually come back to and review as a filter for all the activities that you engage in. This is your guiding light. It's your city on a hill. It's the principles that you will filter all the activities that you engage in life. This, for me, a personal life vision statement is really a heart issue. It really is a heart issue. It's going to be the core of how you want to lead your life. Three things around a personal life vision statement. Number one, it has to be inspiring. Not only should it be inspiring for yourself, but it should be inspiring for those that you tell it to. So make it inspirational. Make it something that when you talk about it, your eyes light up, you become more animated, and you can't wait to explain to whoever you're talking to that this is something that is helping you become a better person, a better cryptocurrency lifestyle that you want. You want people to be inspired by what you're doing with your life. So number one, make it inspiring. Number two, it should be challenging. And what I mean by challenging, it's something that requires you to intentionally engage with your principles on a daily basis. Whenever you're going into activities, whenever you're doing certain things in your life, you want to remember, hey, what are the principles that are guiding me? And it's gonna be challenging because, again, it's around personal psychology. Am I changing the way I'm thinking? Am I taking pauses before I react? Am I thinking before I decide? These are very important things. And so this is going to be a challenging statement for you because in many ways, it's going to be changing your life slowly over time. Number three, it has to be epic. It has to be epic. It's something that you can't wait to explain to other people. You can't wait to continue to live that life that you want. It has to be absolutely epic. Something worth striving for. Something worth doing until the day that you die. So to give you an example, the vision of the Crypto Nation and the Bitcoin.pub, I've talked about it a lot. I always say it. It's simply this: to have a balanced, healthy, wealthy, and purpose-driven life. That's the vision for Crypto Nation. That's the vision for the Bitcoin.pub, that everyone that I meet, we want to encourage and inspire and challenge people to have a balanced, healthy, wealthy, and purpose-driven life. Whenever I talk about it, I get so excited to tell people that that's what I want to do. Now, interestingly enough, this is actually the exact same vision that I have for my own life. I want to have a balanced, healthy, wealthy, and purpose-driven life. This guides all of my thinking. It guides everything that I do. Let me give you a couple examples. Whenever I am engaged in any type of activity, I filter those activities through my personal vision statement. Whether I'm taking the kids to school or involving myself in my kids' school activities, engaging with people around business, or I'm talking with people on the street about Bitcoin. For me, everything must filter through this vision. Now, if there are activities that I'm doing and they do not align to my personal vision, then I don't do them. It's as simple as that. They are not helping me move towards the goals and towards the vision that I want to have in my life. I get so many opportunities and so many offers to do some really fun stuff. As a startup entrepreneur, I'm constantly, weekly getting requests to say, hey, look at this startup. Look at this new piece of technology. Is this something that you think that you can help us with? I'm constantly getting tons of inbound emails as an entrepreneur around great ideas that people want me to partner with them or help them build. And so for me, when I look at these new opportunities, when I look at these new offers, it's very simple. I go back to my personal vision statement to have a balanced, healthy, wealthy, and purpose-driven life. If what I'm being offered doesn't fit perfectly within that vision, I say no.
Nope.
And I've said no a lot this year, for example. This year, it has been uncomfortable for me to say no. There's so many great ideas. There's so many great technology startup ideas out there that I'm constantly being hounded with. And it's been very hard for me to say no. But I can say no confidently because those ideas, those opportunities do not fit within my life vision. One thing that I particularly enjoy about having a life vision for my own life is it creates an artificial pause before I engage in any activity that requires a significant amount of my time. Now, there's going to be a lot of activities in your life that you don't have to filter through your personal vision. I get that, like taking out the trash, getting groceries, these types of things that you have to generally do as a citizen of the world, right? But if any activity requires a pretty substantial chunk of my time, then I really want to make sure that I'm filtering it through my vision to see whether it helps me move towards a balanced, healthy, wealthy, and purpose-driven life. If it doesn't fit within that vision, then it's easy for me to say no. And sometimes I've even had very tough conversations with people who say, wait, Peter, come on, you're missing out on this great opportunity. You're missing out on this, you know, once in a lifetime opportunity. And I say, great, good luck. I hope you succeed. I hope you win. I hope you do it bigly, guys. I really, really do. But it for me, it doesn't fit within the vision that I have for my life. And I wish you all the best. And what's great about those types of conversations is even though I'm saying no to the opportunity, I get to inspire them as well and encourage them to do their utmost to succeed. So let's get down to the praxis. Let's get down to the pragmatic application of this idea. How do we craft a personal vision statement? Well, it's very simple. It's three steps. Number one, this is the most important, and it's very important for you to grab some notes and write this stuff down as you go through it. Number one. What do you value? What do you personally value? Write it down. What are the top 3 to 5 things that you value most in life? I'll give you a second. Write down that question. And of course, after you're done watching this video, I want you to actually do the exercise. Write it down. What do you value the most? Write it down. Number two. What are your spiritual, family, physical, career, relationship, finances, mental, and entertainment goals? That's a lot. Let me say that again. What are your spiritual, family, physical, career, relationships, financial, mental, and entertainment goals? Write them down. List them all. Write them down because we're going to have to use these and match these against what you value. Number three. After you've written down the top things that you value, as well as your top goals in life as pertains to many of the different facets of who you are, whether it's family, financial, physical, health, wealth, all that stuff, After you've written all those down, what you want to create is number three. Consider a statement. Something that summarizes all of that together, including all the values that you have and all the goals that you have. Make it short, easy to memorize, and all-encompassing. Now, what is most interesting about this particular exercise is the real value of doing this exercise is not actually the outcome as much as the actual process of doing it. Actually writing down, sitting down, taking some intentional time to write down, what do I value the most? And what are my goals as it pertains to different facets of my life? That mental exercise is worth all of it. We must be intentional about our lives if we want our lives to change. So in today's B90X activity, I would love for you to comment on the thread below in the bitcoin.pub, if you're willing to, and share with us your notes. What are the things that you value the most? And what are your goals as it pertains to many different facets of your life? And if you're willing to share with us, we'd love to hear your personal vision statement so that we can encourage you, cheer for you, get excited for you, and be inspired by you. We'd love to see that in the bitcoin.pub. It'd be great to see what you guys are thinking about, how you want to change your life, how you want to guide your life so that you have a balanced, healthy, wealthy, and purpose-driven life. I'll leave you with a final thought before we go. You have two options in the future. It's very simple. You have two options in the future. Number one, you can have a well-crafted life, crafted specifically by you, intentionally built by you, thought through by you, and executed by you. That's your first option. Your first option is that you can have a well-crafted life, and I want that for all of you guys. The second option in life is you can have a life that is crafted through passivity, meaning your life is a life without structure. You go through the winds of change. You change when the economy and the markets and personalities and people who influence you change. You are passive. And so your life can either be crafted by you or crafted by other people. So the question you have to ask yourself is, do I want to have a well-crafted life, or do I want to have a life crafted by being influenced by others? Hey, what's up? If you enjoyed this video and you're new here, please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel. But wait, there's more. We love building stuff. We want to build more, and we want to build it bigger, and we want to build it faster. And we need your help to do it. Our Patreon subscribers, our pub crawlers, our crypto pirates, and our cryptonauts are helping us build even more of the content that you love and enjoy. And we want to build even more. As a patron subscriber, you get behind-the-scenes access of news, information, and events that only subscribers have access to, as well as you get to have your direct hand in helping us build better guides, tutorials, walkthroughs, and mobile apps like Android and iOS apps for the crypto nation. Plus, you get to call yourself a crypto pirate or a cryptonaut. What's better than that? If you're interested in helping us build this spaceship, I'd love for you to consider becoming a patron subscriber at patreon.com/pub. You can click this link over here to find out more information on that. Thanks so much again for watching this video, and I hope to see you guys either on the spaceship or in the Bitcoin pub. Thanks again, guys. We are going to the moon.